came into the mind of Hrothgar, the Dane, to command the construction of a building that would be the greatest banqueting hall ever known. Each living soul on earth must seek the appointed place, where after the feast of life, his body shall sleep fast in a narrow bed.